Carrie, thank you. Right now, the Coast Guard continues to search for a Vero Beach man after his boat washed ashore with the engine running. 68-year-old Dale Hosfield has been missing since Wednesday. His boat washed up on Melbourne Beach. The Coast Guard says he left the Fort Pierce Inlet in the afternoon. His boat was found that evening.